What is the difference between GLP-1 and semaglutide? When we eat, GLP-1 is naturally released by our gut cells. One of its effects is controlling blood glucose and making us feel full. Semaglutide is a modified version of GLP-1. Unlike human GLP-1, which breaks down within minutes, semaglutide remains active for longer. Here's how semaglutide works in five parts of the body. It activates areas of the brain that control food intake, reducing hunger and cravings while increasing feelings of fullness. It helps the pancreas increase insulin release and decrease glucagon to regulate blood glucose. It causes a slight delay in the emptying of the stomach, which can also contribute to lowering glucose. It benefits the cardiovascular system through multiple effects, including improvement of blood sugar and cholesterol levels, as well as reduction in body weight, blood pressure, and inflammation. It also benefits the liver, reducing glucose production, improving insulin use, and decreasing harmful fat buildup and inflammation.